You know, as this process has gone on and you've crisscrossed the state, you've seen what other campaigns are doing. Do you feel sort of kindred spirit with any other campaigns on the road?
You feel a kinship with every other candidate, Alex, because only other candidates know what we're going through.
You're an insurgent in a lot of ways, right? You're breaking the mold, you're doing things differently. Does anything anyone else is saying resonate with you?
You know, I think that my goals are lined up with Bernie's goals in many respects. I just think I have a more modern approach that would be more effective for Americans. But I supported Bernie in the last race, and I think his diagnosis of the problems was really spot on in many respects.
Have you thought about what you're going to do if you don't get to 15%?
Yeah, you know, I mean, like, we're going to get to 15% here in Iowa in many, many districts and precincts. I think we're going to have a ton of steam going into New Hampshire. And New Hampshire is where, frankly, our message resonates most naturally. I think we're going to surprise even more people there.
Team, subscribe for more of these type of videos.